Hi, I'm Dan Rodney. When designing responsive websites, we often like to design on a grid system, and Bootstrap is the most popular one. I couldn't find a Bootstrap grid template that was built using Photoshop artboards, so I made one myself. I have versions for Bootstrap 3 and 4. Here I'll be showing the latest one for Bootstrap 4. They are available as a free download on my website. The links are in the video description below if you're not watching this video on my website. I've included artboards for all the sizes in Bootstrap 4. Extra small, small, medium, large, and extra large. For the mobile phone sizes, I used an iPhone SE size. I included 1 and 2 column layouts, and you can use whichever you prefer. To use this file, here's a few things you should know. To show or hide the gray column guides, use the layer on each artboard. To show or hide the gutter midpoint guides, choose View, Show, Guides, or hit Command semicolon on the Mac or Control semicolon on Windows. Content such as text should be contained within the gray column guides, leaving an empty gutter space between the columns. Column backgrounds, such as the blue and orange backgrounds, can meet in the middle of the gutter, so it's important to know the midpoint. I hope you like this template, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips, tricks, and tutorials.